Hey everyone, Jessica here, and today we're back with LEGO Marvel Super Heroes episode 3. And well, sorry it's been a while, I've been busy for the past couple of days, but yeah, let's begin with the next area of the game. And I actually got some news about LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2, and I got to see people play it at E3. I wasn't at E3, but I saw it live at E3. And of course the Guardians of the Galaxy are going to be there, and the Guardians of the Galaxy people are going to be there, and if you get the deluxe edition, you get the old Yondu with his old Finn. But yeah, the main antagonist of the game apparently is Kang, I think that's how you say it.
Within the Oscorp building, but high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technology.
But yeah, Kang apparently goes through different dimensions, attacking places. So as you can see, that's how you're able to get like Spider-Gwen, Miles Morales, and all of them. And actually, Mysterio, Maestro, or something like that, the guy with the snowball. The guy with the snowball, or globe thing on his head, is in the game. Agent Venom. And apparently so far those are the ones that we know that are in there. The rest we've seen in the trailer. Like Guardians of the Galaxy, Spider-Gwen. So yeah, nothing too new, I guess. So we already know some confirmed heroes that are gonna be in there. But yeah, you know me, gotta collect the studs. Hopefully I can go through this one quicker than last time. So yeah, we're gonna try to stop Green Goblin. And hopefully we can try to get the Cosmic Brick, because it's just like back and forth. Like, we get it, then the villains get it. It's just a back and forth thing. Yeah, we're gonna, apparently we need her for this thing right here. Yellow, red, blue. There we go. Loading. Oh. Coin. Or studs, I mean. I don't know why I keep calling them coins. They're actually called studs. Okay, in here. I want to get to that room. I just need to get whatever goes in there. Hey, what did we do? What did we do to cause this commotion? And actually, Marvel Super Heroes 2, some characters like get their own different abilities. It's like, in this one, Hawkeye and Spider-Man both are able to do that, but in Marvel Super Heroes 2, it's going to be different. Only one character is able to do that certain thing, apparently. And it was at E3 where they said that too, so they actually showed one of Spider-Gwen's secret ability, and it's where you can take a picture of her camera, which is cool, so I guess you can take a picture and you can save it to your console device or something, I guess? I think you can save it. I don't know. It wasn't much. Plus, there's this thing called a multi-mode, where, the collector's brother, what's his name? trying to remember his name. Hopefully he can ring a bell soon. But, yeah, multi-mode, the collector's brother, you get to do a four-player mode, a four-player battle mode, where you have to try to beat each other, and whoever has the most studs wins, but the only way to do that is if you can kill each other, and the match is over as soon as you get all the infinity stones in the gauntlet. So, like, the time, reality, space, mind, what else? What are the other stones again? I'm trying to remember. But yeah, if you get all those stones, and actually those stones, if you get them for everyone else, you can actually use them to help you beat everyone else to help you get to first place. But try not to die, because once you die, it drops, and someone else is able to pick it up. So yeah, it's a good and bad thing to do, because it's good because you can use it against people try to win, and I just forgot. Whoops. Blue, yellow, red. Okay. But yeah. Anyway, multiple mode can help you battle, so you can be the Guardians of the Galaxy. Pretty much any character you have unlocked in your thing, you can't, it's not like why all of them unlocked in that one. You can only use the ones that you've unlocked so far. Which is pretty cool. So yeah, there's been a bunch of stuff added. Coronopolis. I think I'm saying it right. I don't know. But yeah, it's like an open world map. We gotta beat up these guys. Coronopolis is where it's one of the open world maps that you can travel. They can like travel. Like you can, it's free range and there's missions everywhere for you to do in that open world map. And my phone just went off, so sorry about that. I'll answer that soon. Hang on, guys. First, let me kick this guy. Kick Green Goblin's butt. Good. Now I'm gonna answer my phone real quick, so we'll let this cutscene finish. Alright, so if you excuse me while I answer this, be back. Alright guys, I'm back. I answered that. That was one of my friends. So yeah, don't worry about it. Anyway, as usual, we collect studs. So I'm hoping y'all enjoy these videos I've been making. I don't have enough money by like the recording system recording consoles, so this is what y'all have to deal with for now. But don't worry, that'll be gone soon. As soon as well, right now I'm gonna be a sophomore, so that'll be part of a Q&A I do soon. Not now. You know I don't have to climb walls, so I can just do this. An easy way and faster way to get up here is just use Spider-Man. For y'all who haven't played this game, which if you haven't, I don't know what you're doing on this earth. You should really play this game. It's on Xbox, PS3, and I don't know what else. But yeah, I'm really excited for Marvel Super Heroes 2. Bad news is it won't be on PS3, so I won't be able to record it for y'all. It will only be on Xbox One, PS4. I think Nintendo Switch? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's on Nintendo Switch. Time to beat up some baddies. Oh, that's a cool move I did. That's all of them, so. Meanwhile. Oh, by the way, the person who played as the Batman in the, I think it was around the 60s, the show, died. His name was Adam West. Some of y'all may know him as Mayor West in Quahog, or Timmy Turner, Cat, Man, I think that show is called.
Spider Sense is Tingling.
He was also in The Simpsons. He's been in many stuff. But yeah, he died to leukemia, like, I think it was on Monday? I forgot. But yeah, so, I know I'm playing Marvel game and he was more of a DC person, but regards to, in memory of him, he'll always be, okay, that's not my phone anymore. Oh, it's the one of my sister's tablets, or not my sister, she doesn't have one. Oh my god, I forgot about this part. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get him up here, but anyway, that's actually my mom's tablet. I don't risk losing any studs, so in exchange, I have to die for a bit. Anyway, let's focus on the mission and get there. Let's collect studs, shall we?
There must be a way to get past.
Ha! Nope! Didn't mean to do that. Get back! Uh-oh. Am I stuck? Can I just take him? No? I'm actually talking a lot more in my videos right now, apparently. I just noticed that. Well, I guess because I was talking about the Marvel superheroes thing. Oh. Hello, Green Goblin. Ready to stand down? Oh, that's one way to move out. You look depressed. What sense of cutting the answers?
Wow. Getting a visitor pass around here is rude.
Alright, Don. Let's get started.
Stinks.
Goblin and the Cosmic Brick will have to wait.
Let me punch you. Watch out. Save and continue like always. So I don't have to worry about starting over. Venom. I actually watched this video of how Venom is stronger in every way. He's actually, the things he's able to do, the Spider-Man can't, makes him look cool. Oh my god, we got company. Dang, that was a good combo. All he did was press, hold square, and I guess I got him with combo. I didn't mean to shoot those! Time to dodge while getting studs. That's a cool thing I just did. another epic combo I did. Ah! I don't know why you're hearing that. Full health. Anyway, those baddies are out of the way. So now I have time to collect these. Just make sure I don't miss anything. I'm a big fan of Marvel and DC, but mostly a fan of Marvel. Mainly because it's more cooler. But yeah, I'm excited for the Spider-Man Homecoming. And for y'all, I'm not sure if y'all in England watched it, the NBA Finals, but the Golden State Warriors won, which I'm gladly excited about. And if y'all didn't hear this morning, well, in America, it happened at 7 a.m. where I'm at. So, where was it? Let's see, if it happened where I'm at, then D.C., it was 9. But if it happened at 7 in D.C., then it was like 5 over there. Either way, it happened this morning, but the Republicans were practicing baseball for a charity baseball game they're gonna do tomorrow. They're still doing it tomorrow, but apparently there are 5 Republicans got shot. He wasn't terrorist or anything, but well, I'm not sure if I should keep saying this, but if Donald Trump or any of the government people hear this, then I'm sorry. But anyway, essentially what happened was there was a gun person who shot the five of the Republicans. I'm not sure how many total were there, but 5 got shot. I don't know how many were dead, but one is in the hospital that got shot in the head. He just got back from surgery. He's in recovery. Thank God, he's okay. But I know some of the Republicans died. I'm not sure how many, though. So, I wish them their gratitude and what they've helped with America.
Right. Looks just like symbiote goo.
So what they've done for us in America, I'm glad and I'm appreciative for what they did. Yeah, so much has happened this week. Warriors won, Adam West died, the Republicans. So far, it's only on a Wednesday, and sheesh. 3 things in a week. Well, so far. So, all we can hope for is things get better. The Republicans helped make America what it is today. What they did will be remembered. Ouch. I'm getting my studs back. That's it. And well, I just lost most of my studs. Well, I'm just collecting them all day, all day. Oh, come on, I keep getting stuck in the symbiote. You're kidding me! All I'm doing is collecting studs, that's it. Hacking, 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 hacking. Hacking done. There we go. Boom. Boom. No, go back! Ay, ay, ay. Time to go invisible. Oh, and if y'all don't know what E3 is, I can't remember if it's still going, but I think it's over. But essentially, it's a conference where all gaming companies come together and reveal their games, like Microsoft revealed their games, like a new stuff in Minecraft, and stop that! And like updates in Minecraft and the games they made, and Ubisoft actually went yesterday, and they showed their next game, which is a Mario game. If y'all who know what the game Rabbids is, then Ubisoft and Nintendo teamed up together to make this game called Mario and Rabbids, the king. It had kingdom in it though, or something, I don't know. But yeah, so what happened was the Rabbids dimension and the Mario dimension got mixed up. And now three Rabbids, which are dressed up in Mario suits, have to team up and fix their world before it gets destroyed. And you actually can do many things, such as there's like tubes that can transport you to a different area of that same, in the same area, so instead of walking around, it can teleport you, and there's actually many mini games to help you beat the game, which can help you win. And Sony just presented their next Spider-Man game, which actually feel bad for the Xbox people, because guess what? It's not for anyone else except people who own PlayStation. And I can't believe Sony denied the update, because in the next Minecraft update, Pocket Edition people can play Xbox, PC, Nintendo Switch, except Sony. Sony denied that update, so, and I have a PS3 and I was hoping I can play with Xbox 360, Xbox One, mobile PC, because that would have been amazing. Because I could have, like, probably worked, try to find Sky Does Minecraft on Hypixel servers or whatnot, if he still does that. I don't think so, he doesn't do it that much. Or Bed Wars, I mean. But yeah, Sony had to deny that update, apparently. Which, that stinks! So much for, like, playing with my friends, which they have different consoles. How long am I collecting studs? I'm a true believer. Oh yeah, the more studs that I collect, I can buy more stuff. So, just spam this, and that.
If you could somehow freeze that water.
Wait, that's not what that was for? Oh, great. Wait, no, I do need this. Do I? Yes, I do. Hawkeye, I need you. Really have to get stuck in Symbiote as soon as I got to him. I feel like these are gonna be important because I'm probably gonna have to battle them. I don't know, they look like battle-y type stuff or whatnot. Anyway, go the other way. I need Black Widow for this one, apparently. Jump on! Anyway, let's get a move on.
Venom.
Oh, great. Looks like we're some battling. Let's see. 2, 4. At least 12. Get up here, Spidey. For making me be one of y'all. There we go. Hello, and goodbye. I got all of them except for that purple one. There we go. Oh, that is so bright. That looks bright. Get. There. That's one done. One. Symbiotes trying to kill us while we do this operation, we should be good. Are you serious right now? Ugh. I'm just gonna destroy these to get this over with. There, finally, more room to run. Alright. Are you serious? Finally. Bloody Nora. Well. Oh. try Hawkeye a bit, if there's any more enemies. Are you kidding me right now? Let's see, what could be important? Let's see where I have to go with this. What is that, a speaker? The washroom? Let's get this mission over with. Or not over with, but let's finish the job. But hey, look, guys, a jump scare. Hey, where'd he go? There he is. Well, I felt bad for those kids who probably saw that. I wonder how little kids would react to that jump scare. Can't stop this. Not many people like Hawkeye for some reason. I don't know why. Time to bring it down. School too, guys. So if y'all don't like him, then this is why you shouldn't. You should like him like everyone else. Okay, let's see. This affects Venom, but ain't affecting the symbiote people. See? That wasn't even me who did that. That wasn't even Spider-Man who did that. Did I just shoot him with a banana and a twig?
Emergency containment measures for super top secret symbiote research activated.
What is that, a water gun or something? No, it's a flamethrower. was hitting him a lot. Why are you dead? A bell, alright. Where is he? And well, guys, that's going to be the end of this episode of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. Symbiote Sciences, Nazmat,
Venom, oh yes, and God.
Alright, be sure to leave a like, no dislikes, subscribe, and well, lock and load.